Hi guys. Hi guys, welcome back to another episode, and today we'll be playing Knack 3. I mean, no, not Knack 3, Knack, and this is going to be my third episode of that. Sorry. Right. So my targets today. I would like 5 likes and I would like 2 subscribers. Just one more person needs to subscribe and that'd be absolutely amazing. Thank you. Right. So I've been playing this game in quite a lot and in a second save. I've already defeated 2 bosses and I'm near a third one. Oh god. Oh yeah, you want to see what happened.
That type of rock is very slippery.
Wow. You know, this means quite a lot once you start going up against this quite a lot. But you know in episode 1 how I said I would get this, yeah? Well later on you wanna see what size I get. It is insane. It is in chapter 7. I know game. Shrek gonna die. Ooh. Boom. But do be alarmed, there are some areas in this game where you have to get near a certain area and then a cutscene begins.
It's blocked. We'll have to go back the way we came.
Oh god! It's one of Victor's robots. And I know what the girl whispered to him. On the thing, we can send in robots to destroy him! Ah, crap. They wanted to send in robots to destroy me. That is the pretty much their plan. Woman dead, son. Boom. Sweet. Victor, I swear.
I thought I heard noises in here. Is everyone all right?
Your robots attacked us.
Really? They must have thought you were goblins. Terribly sorry. I'll check their programming.
Not to worry, Victor. I picked up a few relics in the process, so I can't say I'm too broken up about it.
There's a draft coming from this direction. Let's go take a look.
He's worried about me. Oh, bugger!
Really, there's no sense going into a mine without force in numbers. You never know what you'll meet. Goblins, guardians. The greater the treasure,
oh, crap.
The greater the risk.
There's a point. quite useful when he's controlling them, you know.
Really, there's no sense in going into a mine without force in numbers. You never know what you'll meet. Goblins, guardians. The greater the treasure, the greater the risk.
Sorry about that.
If you have superior.
Sorry about that. Not part four. Anything. This has to be so. No kick this going off. No. Ouch. Oh, is it? Look at that hand, like the one with the electricity running in it. Jesus. I know my left and right. It's just like if I'm younger kids are watching this. And they don't know. Wait, what is? I've got to replay that.
The concept is
replay.
The same. It's just that the attachments are.
Saw that, right? You better do. Get out my way! Get out my way! I'm saying. Sister in the background making a video. Lovely. Could you be a little bit more quiet? Right. I was thinking I have to destroy this, but then I remembered. Helping this dude out, even though they try to kill me, I don't care. I get to kick their backside in another level, so. Come back. Oh, sorry. Boss, an enemy boss is in that area, like that castle. I think this could actually be a level where you get to see something cool happen. Step off! Step off! Step off! Step off! Step off! Jeez, Bond, I'm so scared. I'm kind of scared of that move. Okay. Oh!
Would you get this elevator going again?
I wouldn't. But how many relics did I have to sacrifice? Jeez.
The Goblin Village is across this lake and up that cliff. We're almost there.
This isn't a lake. It's a river. Yeah, come back there. Two axemen. Oh, crap! Two hits, got it. Oh, wow. And as you can tell, I'm not joined my sister today. So yeah. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. whoa. Get wrecked, Sonny. I think that's quite cool though, feature. This game's pretty straightforward, wasn't it? It was just a jump. Oh. Yeah, I think this is quite cool little feature. Like how they just... This one didn't die! That's actually really odd because every time I fall into one, they just explode. I knew it. Come at me. Thanks to that double jump, he was able to make it. Sweet! Oh crap. What? How did that work? Before. Let's make a wheel, man, or I'll die. There we go. Oh, okay. Free Jesus. I'm actually quite surprised his sword didn't hit me. Yeah, now look at my dad. Really, that's all it gave me.
Almost there. We can check out the goblin fort from the top of that rise.
You know,
Maybe I should spend a little more time staying in shape, and a little less time inventing things like you.
Oh! It's a mystery. I can see the tanks, but nothing that looks like a major metalworking
operation.
There's no way the tanks were made here.
The gate's open. Let's go down there and take a look around.
What?
It's time to wrap this up and go home. We're certainly not going to learn anything more by standing around up here.
Here's a point. You can just go in and destroy it.
You wait over here until we know that it's safe. Knack, look after him.
Are you sure it's wise to go in there?
They have to know we're coming. If it wasn't wise, I wouldn't be doing it.
Lucas has been doing something really cool in the, Knack 2.
I'm seeing a tremendous number of relics that way. It must be everything they stole from the outpost and then some.
Dude in the middle tank is the leader of the family.
Who are you? And what are you doing in my village?
You attacked a human settlement. Did you think there would be no consequences?
Consequences? The consequence is I got lots of relics and sunstones and other good stuff. And some unexpected visitors. Are you all they sent?
We're enough. The high-tech armaments of these robots are more than capable.
These tanks are very impressive pieces of machinery. We were wondering
where I got them. Is that what you're after? Won't say. But since you're so interested in them, let me give you a closer look. Ah! Secure the gates!
Crap.
Let's go see if there's any other way into the village.
Yeah, there is. Right, to be honest, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Video here today, guys. Right, I hope you enjoyed. Hope we can hit 5 likes and another subscriber would be amazing. Right, so, see you guys in the next episode. Bye!